Thank you. What's the plan?
I drown and you tow me back to the rig.
No.
We'll be right back.
fine, right? Because we're friends. She gave me her body. Because we're friends. So, today, we should play some more, right? Viola? Viola, I'm sorry for yelling at you yesterday. There's an old legend that says a witch lives in the forest and kidnaps children who get lost there. Your friend's house is very near the forest, so I was worried about you. Your friend's name was Ellen, right? I don't mind if you go to her house, but just stay away from the forest. Hope to see you home soon. Dad.
You're stubborn. How much longer are you going to chase me? Give it back? No way. This body hurts much less. You gave it to me in the first place. Why should I have to give it back?
Right.
Viola, you felt so sorry for me. I couldn't even move from my own bed. That's why I used my magic to trade bodies with you. Just for a day.
I guess I did say that.
I was surprised you could trap me with my own power. But...
to no avail. It wouldn't be killing me anytime soon.
I was guided by that house all the way. So, I wasn't sure to escape. Still not dead? I have to applaud your tenacity. Oh, could it be?
Are you that worried about your father? Father, close family of two.
Those memories stayed in your body. He's a kind man. A hunter, isn't he? And he even sent you that letter.
What a good father. So then, I suppose you're worried about what'll happen when you're gone, right?
It'll be just fine. I'll give him Viola's share of love. And I'll take her share of love, too. How does that sound? So...
Viola! 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 I've been looking everywhere for you.
Daddy! I'm sorry. I know I shouldn't have gone off alone.
I was so worried. What happened? Are you okay?
I'm okay. It's just a few scrapes. I'm so happy to see you, Daddy. That thing is what attacked me.
What? Monster.
Goodbye, Viola.
But you don't want to read. didn't matter to me and the things that were destructive to my own being. I was able to use that black magic in a positive way, which could be beyond the comprehension of some of these Christians that are asking me this question, but I'm sure it's of interest to some Satanists that would like to know. So, I haven't personally found black magic to be self-destructive, and I certainly haven't found Satanism to be self-destructive. Like I said, I live a very happy life, and Satanism has brought me satisfaction in a lot of different ways, in a personal way, in a spiritual way, in a physical way.
Viraji.
I'm you.